Welcome to another episode of Minecraft Cloud 9. I'm here with my husband, Red.
Hey, how's it going, guys? It's Red.
And today is...
Sabado!
Sabado! Sabado! Sabado! Sabado!
I messed my mouth with my mint.
What? which means a face cam. And I have some weird makeup on my face.
Yeah, it's tribal makeup.
It is tribal. I was actually working on a makeup / DIY project, and I decided, you know what? I'm just gonna leave it on, and you know, have fun.
Just have fun with it.
Just have fun with your life. And just don't care what people say.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Okay.
So last where we left off, we found this mountain. What are you eating?
Sorry.
Red, why are you eating a mint?
I don't know. For some reason, I felt like eating a mint. And I fell.
Whoa.
Let me get back up.
It is insanely cool looking in here.
Yeah. It's pretty awesome, I must say.
Oh my gosh. Where are you supposed to go? Are you supposed to... Oh, I think you're supposed to make your way down.
Really?
I think so. Where'd you go?
I kind of fell. Hold on.
I kind of fell.
Oh, jeez. I fell again.
Dude, emeralds. There's like so much... so many minerals. This is Mineral City for sure.
Yeah, it is. Trying to get up. Jeez, come on, buddy. Come on.
Oh, Red.
Come on. Oh, there we go.
Okay, well, I'm going to get this diamond.
And then go like this.
No, don't get caught on fire. Get that diamond.
And then whoop. And then block this off. And then I'm here. Where are you?
I'm right here.
Hey there, babe.
Okay,
yeah, I almost died.
You did.
In the last episode. And that was pretty nuts. We have no idea what this is. I was looking through the comments to see what you guys were saying, but some of you guys were saying it's just part of one of our mods.
Oh, there's little men!
Where are you?
There's little men!
They're dwarves! They're dwarves!
Oh my god! I'm gonna kill them with my thing. Wait. I need to get the blood!
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Whoa.
They're little mini Steves.
Whoa. They just disappear. That's weird.
Aw, stupid blood.
Look,
they're spawning.
There's more underneath.
Yeah, I know. Whoa. Think we have to make our way down. Look, it's a dwarf. He has no shirt on.
Hold on a second. Yeah, why are you naked, dude?
And he has a beard. He must have been down
here
for a
while. Whoa, why do you disappear?
Because they die. Should we get rid of this spawner?
No, we shouldn't.
No?
Well,
we got to get the chest that's underneath.
Yeah, that's true. Hold on. Let me try and get some of this blood.
I'm going to get rid of the spawner.
All right.
There we go. Watermelon!
Watermelon Drea!
Watermelon Drea, baby!
Yeah.
Okay, be careful because I'm not sure if there's like floor that's cut out, but look, this is
perfect
steps.
Of floor that's just
I'm gonna gather
gone.
These emeralds.
You know what? I'm just gonna go bam like this and just collect all the stuff.
There's a lot of stuff here. I think I wanna get the diamonds at least.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a lot of the coal. And then because I felt like we started running pretty low on coal.
There's a lot of coal here. And actually, that'll give us a lot of experience.
Yeah, we have a lot of iron, too. Starting to collect a lot of iron. Whoop, can't get that with the hammer.
We have coal. What are you talking about?
I feel like we don't have enough of it, though.
Well, there's a lot for us to mine in here.
Yeah.
My pickaxe is super duper fast, too.
Oh, I forgot my backpack's already full.
All right. I have an extra one. Do you want one? What are you doing?
Sorry, I had to make sure that my volume was up because I felt like I couldn't hear the music. The music.
Do you want an extra backpack?
I should be fine.
Here, just take one.
Okay.
I'll just give you my green backpack.
Yay, not a pink one. Everybody keeps making all these drawings of me with pink backpacks.
Backpack.
I don't like that.
Red the Explorer.
No.
Okay, let's continue. I'm really curious to know what is down.
Okay.
There's no more spawners. I want to get the emeralds. Man, there's just so many minerals. If we didn't have I feel like, oh my god, I fell. Oh, I fell. There's a little mining man.
Fell where?
I fell down.
Whoa, there's like...
I fell down.
Like the purple stuff underneath. These, dude, there's so many levels.
What? I know I fell and I'm scared.
Which level did you fall into?
I don't know. I'm scared and alone.
Here, wait. I'm trying to see where you are.
Where? I fell. I fell just down one more.
Just one?
I think. Here, I'll make my way back
here.
Up.
Here, no, oh,
hey.
I'm done.
Hi.
Hi. I'm here, baby. Don't worry. What's in here?
Should we mine? I mean, I was mining the stuff and then I fell because I didn't see the thing.
Oh. Let me...
Man, I was saying, if we didn't have so many minerals, this would just be freaking awesome.
Yeah, this would be
But we
crazy.
Have a lot of this stuff.
Wait, let's see. Oh, no, it doesn't.
Did you kill a zombie? Are you going down?
No, we should try and go... Well, I don't know.
I think we have to go down.
Huh?
I think we have to go down.
Yeah, I think so too, but I would say let's go up to see what's in
Look, the surface. He's just sitting there. Look at him.
Oh, you're
Make sure you don't get
guy.
Hit in the
bam,
lava.
Bam, bam.
Are you even getting the blood stuff?
Well, yeah.
Like, you're not.
This has an enchant on it.
Oh. Okay.
Hey, guys. Ah! Ah!
Whoa. We got a printing press.
Printing press?
I completely forgot about
what
that
is
stuff.
What is
printing
this?
Printing press.
Oh, where are you?
Oh, wow. There's a lot of them.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. They're all trying to gain up on
There's
me.
A feather in his head.
I know. They all do.
No, they all don't.
No, no, no,
some of them
don't.
Do. Oh, they're so cute.
Yeah.
And he has a little shield. You're
yes,
so cute.
A little shieldy shield. Come on, buddy.
Did you get anything in there?
Jeez.
Oh, right, they're see. Adorable little Steve-man. Oh, look, he's going to burn himself. Is he going to get here? I'm in the lava, little man.
Yeah, we're going to get a lot of experience going through here. Going through this little area. We just gotta be careful. Oh, look! He's a healer! A priest! Hey! Die!
Go in there and die.
Yeah, he's a healer.
Whoa, that's a lot of blood. Let me collect
you,
priest.
You're dying, dude. No. Whoa, you're stealing all the blood.
Hey, where did this come from?
Whoa. Hey, look. This is a way to farm blood. Check this out. He keeps coming back. Oh.
Wait.
Oh, no. What happened? He's if you crispy. Hit him towards a fire, he like doesn't die for whatever reason.
He's a healer. Oh, give me that blood. I'll just don't mind me. Just gonna collect the blood. See, yeah, the blood is the hardest
yeah.
thing. Not the
yeah.
souls.
Let's
the souls
keep
are
collecting
like,
the blood then. The blood
souls are guaranteed.
Fire. Yeah. What's over here?
Red, there you go again, running into the darkness, not even
running
lighting
into
up the air.
Darkness.
Whoa. Not even lighting up an area.
Oh. I lit it up.
So much
Come
food.
Come on, dude. Ah. Give me some blood. There you go.
Oh, there's blood. A lot of them over there. I see them. They're all coming over here.
Oh, yeah? Oh, they're all like, hey, you
want
to join the
I
party?
I want a soul.
Well, look, this little dude has a sword. I mean, a shield.
I like the feather one. Oh, look, there's a soul right in there. Give me your soul. Oh, man.
Give me your soul.
There, I got a all soul.
Right. I'm going to eat some food. Oh, give her some.
Oh, hi.
Oh, jeez.
Why did you give yourself
Wait, what?
Stuff?
What the heck? I tried to throw it away. Oh, no, my thing.
Oh, I'm withered.
Yeah, me too. Jeez. I don't have my sword anymore.
You gave yourself something, cheater.
What? Where is it? It said yellow. Because I tried to...
what is that?
Whoa. What?
Something just exploded over there.
Whoa.
Be careful. Let's just go a little bit at a time. Just a little out of time. Hey there.
Oh, wait. I should just do this. What exploded over here?
I don't know. It was something that was near that. Wait. What's that?
Wait, what?
Oh, they're just people sitting down. I'm scaring myself.
Yeah, you're freaking me out. Look, myself. They're thinking of things. They're like, oh, God, our life. Jeez.
My life. Be careful not to fall. Oh, come on, little man.
Man, we're getting a lot of blood from this. This is great. Look at this. Look at all this blood.
This is better than a... What is it?
That a tower?
Did. Yeah, because we haven't done this before. Aww.
Yeah, it's not, you know, old.
Something new.
Oh.
I hit both of them with my glaive. Okay, make sure I don't fall.
What?
This is my blood! Get off
no.
of my blood!
I want blood too!
No.
Give me the blood!
No. There's another little spawner.
Wait, what is
over
this?
Here.
Why
spawner.
Is this? No, look. Oh, what the? Oh, what? He's invisible.
Oh. That's weird.
Whoa, he took my sword away.
Get out of here, dwarf.
Oh, come on. You did.
Ooh, I don't no like way. All this you lava noise. There was a friggin' something exploded right here. Where this?
I think it was a creeper. It looked like a creeper.
It did. I mean, which is weird. Why would a creeper explode there?
I don't know. Do you think that
the dwarves attacked him?
Yeah.
Oh, look. Get out of our city. The dwarf killed a zombie. Look.
Wait, what?
The dwarf killed a zombie. Look, there's a brain.
Oh, he did. Dude, what if they're like good human beings?
No.
Good human dwarves.
They're dwarves. No good. Look at all of them. I just picture them like little Indians. La, 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 la. Oh, no. Oh, no. Dang it.
Oh, jeez.
I can't freaking...
Can't collect this blood.
Here. Get out of here. Get... Just die.
Bam, 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 bam.
My blood.
No, my blood.
I really want to make that armor.
Let's just... Are you killing the spawners? Yeah,
yeah.
You are. I was going to say, let's just keep them up so then...
Still going down.
Whoa. It does circle around, huh?
Oh, look, there's a little spawner right here.
I'm just going to keep collecting the emeralds.
Do we need some of the
iron and gold.
This is too dangerous.
The gold.
Oh, one of them teleported. No. I don't want to die. No, I should have enchanted my sword. Oh, whoa. There's a lot of them.
Whoa.
There's a lot of them.
Oh, they're healing
healers.
Each other. Oh, God.
There's too many.
Oh, AoE attack.
I'm just using my sword.
AoE.
Oh, that's right. Your glaive.
Yeah.
I should
getting all that,
that
blood. Look at this.
Wow. Oh, God. He got me close to the edge. This little dude.
Get out, dude.
Little sucker. Get out of here.
Yeah, dude.
Get out of here, little sucker.
No.
No.
Oh, God.
I'm trying to... Man, that's a lot of blood.
Yeah.
My
that's
God.
That's a lot of blood.
It's a bloodbath. No. Back off. Back it up.
Back it up, dude.
Man, they just keep coming. Watch. There's just
look
so many
AoE.
Spawners.
Bam. This is so good for me. Oh, jeez. You have a shield? Look at you. Fancy over here.
Oh, no. You got me cornered. Can't put my back against the...
Oh, jeez. Come on. Blood.
I almost have full blood. Oh, I have a full blood.
You do?
Yay.
Oh, sweet.
Okay, so now let's get another one. You're just jacking my blood, man.
Dude, this is both of our bloods. Nope. What's your blood is my blood.
Oh.
Sweet, got 40. All right, let's see. Let's put that away.
Okay, I got a new one out.
Another one.
For jam. Pajamas.
We could just farm this.
Pajams. Yeah, because there's a lot of them that spawn, right?
Yeah. Yeah, there's a double spawner here, so it's all good. Whoa!
We just need to make sure to hit them when there's no, like, blood. Get out of here! Oh my god! That was mine!
Oh my god! You don't have to get angry about it. This is both of ours. Jeez. You sound like a little girl right now. Oh my god! I got it first! Oh! Let's calm down here a little bit, okay?
Red, I could only imagine how you were when you were just like a little boy.
A little boy.
And then there were girls that you liked and you would just be mean to them.
I wasn't mean to them.
Yeah, you were.
Or was I?
I could only imagine.
I could only imagine.
Exactly how
I
you
could
were.
Only believable how you were when you were a child. Were. Like an infant.
You know what? We should just go because we're going to just be here forever.
Well, let's, dude, we're going to be able to get our blood.
Blood.
Like pretty fast, so why not? Whoa, dude.
Well,
because
there's a lot more
epic.
Spawners down there, so.
Right,
just saying.
Whatever.
Just saying. Let's not bore the people. Get out of here.
I'm like freaking Pac Man with
you. Don't
blood.
Drink it!
Alright, there we go. Alright, let's
get out of here. Someone threw something at you.
And... Oh, yeah. Where am I? I'm underwater breathing. Great.
Whoa. Look over there.
Whoa.
They're all attacking.
Whoa.
They're all attacking the spider.
What?
There was a spider. They were all attacking
Whoa.
The spider.
Oh. What the heck? Oh, there's a bunch of food here.
Do you have any more torches?
Yeah. I have
Okay, 40. Well start putting them down. God.
Jeez.
Red the no torch man.
Jeez. Whoa! Why would you do that? No! Don't knock me down, boy. Kick your butt. Okay?
I'm just watching you.
Bam.
What is that? Like he Bam. Has a it looks like It looks like he has. I'm trying to look at his skin. It looks like he has.
I don't need any of like, this. Wool. I'll take wool. What kind of skin?
Are those like? Is that just a braided beard or?
I don't know.
Like.
Okay, let's go.
I don't know what it is.
Bam. Oh, I can't wait for this next wave.
Oh, there's a lot. Wait, give me some torches because you're not putting them down. Give me your torches.
Here. Bam.
Please give me your torches.
Got it?
Yes. Okay, so I'll put down the torches.
How do you not have torches?
I've been putting them down, dude.
You don't have wood? No, I'm making them.
I've been putting... Okay, look, here they come.
Oh, here it goes. Bam. Dang. Look at that. Just like, wow. AOE. Man, makes me want to play WoW again.
Oh, there's one behind us.
Sweet.
Oh, don't help me then. That's cool. Just collect the blood.
Oh, I'm helping you. Whoa.
Nope, I'll just collect the blood. My blood. Mine. My blood. Oh, I already got two full ones.
Dude, what? No way.
Yay. Okay, maybe we should start... Well, should we start collecting souls or...
Well, no.
Just do the blood.
We need more blood. Oh, honey, babe. Whoa.
No.
No.
Oh, there's a spawner back here. Hold on.
Let's get it. Bam. Oh. Whoa. Hey, little guy.
What the heck? Where did he come from?
He's like, hey, I was in that chest. Thanks for releasing me. Like, oh, shoot. Really?
Your freaking voice. Oh, my God.
Thanks for releasing me. Oh.
Oh, thanks for releasing me. I was in that chest. Oh, there's a creeper over here.
My brothers made me get stuck in that chest, and I was in there forever. Oh, really? Well, that's too
bad for you. Whoa. This one's fast. What the heck? I don't like him.
Get out of here,
he's
creeper.
He's fast. I don't like this dwarf.
Yeah, he's hyper. He's had too many Red Bulls.
He's a hyper dwarf.
One too many Red Bulls. Bam.
Actually, that sounds delicious right now.
No. No Red Bulls, babe. Please. Oh, God. Well, I didn't want to hit you like that. I wanted to hit you like this. All right, sweet.
Okay, I'm going to get rid of this. Bop, 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 bop.
You know what? I'm just going to do this and go.
Wow, we're getting a lot of experience down here, too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What level are you right now?
30.
Yeah, 32. Look at that.
Wait, what's that over there?
Is it just better if I just...
Oh, look, he's trying to mine a soul.
Wait, what?
He's trying to mine a soul over there.
Oh, dude.
What the heck? There's some weird stuff going on.
Dude, look what's down here, babe.
Yeah, I know. I told you we have to go down.
Oh, God, you're right all along.
Of course I am.
You were so right, babe. Oh, babe, you were so right.
Oh, babe, you were so right.
Oh, man.
What the heck? He's trying to mine a soul. He's forever trying to mine a soul.
It's not yours.
He cursed? He's forever trying to mine the soul. He's cursed. He's a curse.
Whoa.
Ah, poison.
Oh, geez, die, dude. All right.
Things are getting a little bit.
Wait. Oh,
you have no
more.
Helmet. You have no helmet.
Yay, no helmet. Let's see if I could make one. Actually, I have an extra one here. Look, how convenient. Red is prepared. No unfortunate red today.
Oh, you know what?
Thank you very much.
Soul.
Could have been.
Oh!
Oh, oh shit!
Oh, God! Holy crap! Where'd you go?
Where are you? Oh my God, no. Spectre of Miner.
What are you supposed to hit him with? Aren't you supposed to hit him with something?
I think with Soul One. No.
Oh, God. I shouldn't have done that.
What'd you do?
I tried to collect the soul. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. Geez.
Oh, God.
Where are you? I can't see.
I'm up against the wall, so I'm going to die.
No. Oh, my God. Wait, what are you supposed to do? Hit him with. What are you supposed to hit him with?
I have no idea. With the scepter? Oh, yeah, the scythe. There, I killed it.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Okay,
jeez, that was a disaster.
Oh, my God.
Jeez, I almost died.
No, fire. You almost died?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Okay, next time I do that, I won't do that.
Yeah. Next time I do that, I won't do that. Yes, please, don't do that.
Next time I do that, I won't do that.
What'd you do?
There was a soul there, and I tried to collect it.
No, oh, just give me a heads up next time.
I'm sorry.
Could have died.
I know, your back was like right there. I was just... Oh,
yeah, dude, back-to-back episodes of me almost dying.
That would have been bad.
That would have been so bad.
I don't even read. Just, come on.
Yeah, come on. Let's just
okay, wait a minute. Okay? I need to rearrange my backpack. Rearrange my backpack.
Hey, buddy. How's it going there? Bam. Bam. Yeah, I like killing these things with the cleaver. Is it the cleaver? Just the cleaver? The cleave.
Oh, they're coming after you.
Oh, hey there. Wonder why they wear a feather on their head. Like
the little, kinda, they're little Indians.
What kind of art style is this, or fashion style is this, huh?
They're like little Indians.
Okay. This is full.
You know, if you don't collect the blood on time, it goes away.
Yeah, I know. I have one more. Where is it? Is this a soul one? I don't have any more.
Have any what?
I guess...
What the heck is this? What is he holding?
What?
A banner. He's a banner man.
Oh, jeez.
The heck?
Jeez, dudes.
Useless.
Banner man.
He's just holding a banner. What a useless. I have more if you want.
Oh, you do?
I have another one.
Oh, look, a bunch of arrows.
Here. Here's the Essence Keeper. I gave it to you.
You did?
Did you get it?
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I should keep
this
handy.
Yes, you did, because I don't have it.
What? Oh, there it is. Okay. I'll just get rid of this. This here. Oh, man.
Oh, two more.
Dude, we're going to go back and we're going to make all that blood stuff.
Yay! Give me that blood!
Give me all that blood. Imagine somebody blood just hungry. Tuned in. Like... Imagine somebody's watching this in their living room with, you know, like, so everybody could hear it, and all of a sudden you hear, yeah, give me all that
blood.
It's like
blood. We're collecting blood and soul.
Yeah. They're like, what are you watching? What kind of
messed
up show is this?
Don't watch that Cupcake and Red anymore.
I told you they're evil. I told you. Whoa, this guy launched me up in the air. Where are you? Where'd you go? Bam. Dude, I'm getting ready to die here. Not really.
What?
Well, all right.
You know what's a good attack mechanism?
What, babe?
Is since we have our boots, you can charge up your little cleave thing,
uh-huh.
And then just jump. And by the time you land, bam!
Oh, look at you!
Right in the kisser.
Whoop! Didn't mean to do that. Oh, that's cool. Mm-hmm. Here, heal you.
Those are my tactics.
Oh, you're
those
already
are
healed.
My fighting tactics.
Too bad I can't heal myself.
Oh. I don't have my healing staff. What?
Oh.
What?
Doorbell.
Who's at the door?
I'm gonna go get that weapon.
Okay, okay. I'll protect you.
Okay, protect me, please.
Who's at the door right now? It's like really late.
Yeah.
Get out of here, little man. Oh, Enderman. I don't wanna fight the Enderman. We have to wait for Red. I'm trying to figure out who's at the door. Why would it's like, well, it's 8:30. I guess it's not too late. Delivery?
Yeah, awesome.
Boxes. Deliverables. There's an Enderman.
Boxes.
More boxes? There's an Enderman behind you. And he has a backpack. I don't want to get him angry, though.
Okay, let's go.
We got deliverables.
What? Yeah, we got some boxes. I have no idea what it was.
Woo! Get all okay. them guys. Whoa. Bam! Bam!
Bam!
Bam! Bam!
Oh, God.
What? What was that?
What was, dude, I don't understand where these explosions are coming from.
I don't
either. Jeez, little guy, you're really aggressive today.
All right. We got some blood going here. Woo-hoo.
Wait, he's healing himself? Jeez, you're a defender? Oh my god, I'm getting hurt all around. Jeez.
I tell you, jump!
I'm
jump and cleave!
Here.
Jump
I'm
and cleave!
Here. Whoa. Jeez.
What are those explosions?
Dude,
they sound like they're far away.
Look, this, this.
Oh,
Enderman
has
a backpack?
Backpack.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna sit here and wait.
Jen?
Yeah. Too bad I can't heal myself.
Well, I'm sorry, Red. I mean, you can give me your healing staff and I can heal you, but...
Man, I wish arrows could do the same thing. So we could just attack from far away. I don't want to have to attack close up.
Okay. I got some more blood.
Alright.
Habayam! Yeah.
This one, some of them seem a little taller than the others.
Yeah. I mean, you know.
Dude, your little method is pretty good, but.
They're like, they're just like normal little people.
Yeah.
They have their own little personalities.
Yeah.
And their own heights. Ooh, getting that. Okay.
Awesome.
I almost have three full things of blood.
Wait, there's some diamond over here. This I wanna make sure we still get some of our stuff. Hey there, guy. Hey, you're sitting here being all vulnerable like this.
I'm Hello.
Just kill you. Wait.
What? What is hitting me? Well, bam.
Wait. Wait, babe. No.
What? Me? Why me?
Bam. Cause you're killing them by yourself.
Oh, there's a skeleton over here. I was like, what the heck is hitting me? Ooh, one shot. That was a one shot kill.
Jeez. That means for each bottle, we've had to kill over 40. Or not
no,
really.
No, because sometimes they give you
drop more
two.
Than, yeah. That's true.
I'm going to need more torches.
Okay. I'll just give you the rest of mine here.
Oh, yeah. Ready? You like me to be the torch woman.
You like being the torch woman.
I do, because you know what? I light up my own path.
Yeah, you do. Bam. Oh, shoot.
Okay. I'm going to have another full blood.
Wow. Really? I'm more than halfway through. Let's break this. See what's inside. Just food. We don't need this food. Yeah, I don't know what part of the Woo-hoo! Mod this is. Where
Which
these
mod
guys.
It is?
Yeah.
All right. So I have three full bloods. I'm going to start
Ooh,
to collect some
blue backpack.
Souls.
Sweet.
Oh, get the backpack. Oh, I have four full. Four full blood things. I'm going to start collecting some souls. Okay.
Okay. Jeez, you're on a roll, babe.
Thanks.
Let me put some of these stuff away.
You can give me the rest of your torches.
All right, want to get them from this?
Wait, they don't drop souls though.
They don't? Do they not have souls? Oh guy, you guys are all
are they soulless,
soulless
miners?
People.
Are they the are they soulless miners?
I guess it's good that oh, you just disappeared. That's weird.
Shoot. Well, what should I do? Should I?
Well,
we don't really have much. Oh, where's the torches?
Oh, here. I'll put it in the chest.
Okay.
Easier. There you go.
Okay.
I'll make some more too, because we're gonna need some.
Yeah, I don't have any wood. I would make some, but I don't have.
I have wood. I came prepared. All right, let's see.
Hello, little man. Do you still want to kill them and get their...
I need to fill up my bottle. It's at 33, so...
Okay.
Yeah.
We're all the way at the bottom.
Ooh, yeah, we are.
Oh, wah!
Whoa, dude. I wonder what's underneath here. It better be like some epic boss battle.
I feel like something cool.
Hopefully.
Okay, don't look at that Enderman.
I kind of looked at him a little bit.
Oh, well.
He gave me this look.
Okay, you can collect. We're Whoa. Like, we're super low.
What do you mean?
Oh, you did look at him, did you?
Oh, yeah, I kind of did. Just a little bit.
Don't
Whoa,
look at him.
Oh, dang.
Man, my method is flawless.
Yes. Oh, oh. Whoa, jeez.
Okay, collect all that blood.
Whoa. Oh, that's
it's so
it.
Dark
that's
down
all the
here.
Blood.
Oh my god.
That's all
it
the
is
blood,
so
babe.
Dark down here.
That's all the blood.
Oh man, all that wasted blood that we can
I know, look at this. Dang.
What the heck?
I have no idea what's going on. Why is it so dark down here? Where are you okay?
I'm okay, that's not me. Someone else is getting hurt. Who's dying?
I don't know.
Someone's in fire. Wow, it is so
yeah,
dark
whatever.
Down here. It's scary, dark.
Yeah, hey, let's stick together, babe.
I'm still using the glaive because... Oh, we're super low, that's why.
Yeah.
I'm using the glaive because
just,
it is good AoE.
Okay, I'm just gonna AoE with
Oh,
my,
well, okay. Guess not.
I don't need to do any of that.
Okay, you're too good for it. I get it.
Yeah.
I don't need to do any of that.
I don't need to do any of that.
I thought you were the one who just said stick together, babe.
Wait, hold on.
Oh!
It's okay, that's me.
Oh, come on. Why would you do that?
I'm trying to collect these.
That's not how you do it.
I guess not.
Ooh. Ooh. Wow, that's a one-shot kill.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, well, hopefully... Ooh, torches.
Yeah. I wonder if there's anything here in the outskirts of this stuff. Look, there's like... There's a thing here.
A chest?
Yeah, a chest.
Oh, there's a spawner here somewhere.
Spawner right behind it. Or on top of it. Just a lot of food. Should we take the food? We have a lot of food already.
We have a lot of food.
Yeah, we don't need it.
Okay. Oh, there's a structure down here.
So much.
Wait, where are you? There's a structure down here.
I know, I see it. Let's go. Whoa. Whoa, it got dark.
Yeah, it's dark.
No, it got black for me.
It's not black for me.
Oh, jeez, it got black for me.
You know what? Oh, gosh, I don't like this.
Yeah, this is pretty dangerous.
I don't like it. Oh, now I'm on fire.
Oh, shit. Oh, God,
I'm on fire. That's not good. I need to eat something.
Where are you? I need to eat something. Oh, shoot.
Okay.
Oh, God.
I need to kill these spawners. Oh, shoot. Laggy McLagster.
Alright, I'm killing these spawners too. Oh, there's a lot of torches in this one. Hold on.
What?
Dang, dude, you're a tough guy. Look at you.
Okay. It is getting so all my arrows. Freaking dark down here. It's so dark. Okay, well, we don't follow that path.
Yeah. What's under here?
No idea.
There's a structure here.
Yeah, I see the brick structure, right?
Yeah. There's a lot of torches here, babe. You should get them. Okay. There's 20 of them.
Okay.
Let's see. If I place a torch down. Oh, babe, look. There's a thing here.
What?
Take out your scythe.
Oh. Wait, this? Okay. I'm going to collect the soul, okay? Wait, let's kill the spawner around here first.
All right.
Okay.
Whoa.
Let's kill these little guys. We don't want them interfering.
Nope. Just food in there. Oh, there's a creeper over there. Oh, not a creeper. What's his face? Enderman. All right, ready?
Okay. It's about to get dark. I'm going to do it.
Yeah, go ahead.
Here we go. Okay. Stick together. Stick together.
What?
Oh, is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, that wasn't too bad.
Not so bad. Whoa, it got lit up for a moment. Did you see that?
Yeah, I did.
Let's walk around over here. I saw some stuff.
Wait, where'd you go?
Oh, no. Oh, there you are. Yeah. I know, babe.
It's so dark. I don't like it.
Let's just walk towards the outskirts just to see what's going on here. Hey, little dudes. Just hanging out here in the dark by yourselves?
I know. Why are you guys hanging out in the dark?
I wouldn't be down here.
Whoa! Oh, no.
Jeez.
Oh, no. Oh, that's not good.
What's this? What's this black stuff?
Obsidian.
No, it's bath salt. Basalt.
Bath salt, creeper.
Oh God.
It's bath salt.
Yeah, this is what I've been needing, or not needing, but I wanted to get.
Whoa.
And then somebody said you gotta get it through a volcano, but just didn't know. Now we know.
Wow. Okay. Well, we could collect some. I guess.
Whoa! Somebody's dying under here.
It's getting shorter and shorter.
Whoa. Oh, the defender dudes. They're the ones who explode.
Oh look, there's people on fire over here. They're just sitting. They're just sitting on fire.
They're trying to kill themselves. They're like, we have such a miserable life down here.
It's so dark. Look at them.
Oh my God. They're all dying. Oh, behind us, babe. Get out. Oh God.
What?
Yeah, there's a guy behind us. Whoa.
Are they
bathing in the...
They're bathing in lava?
Yeah. Jeez.
Taking a bath in lava.
Yeah.
Okay, look. I think we're supposed to break through.
Really? Oh, no. This is just circling underneath.
Oh.
We already came through.
What the heck?
Yeah.
And does it keep going down? There's still little men under there and spawners.
Yeah, I think that's just by design, or it's like a glitch.
Well, then what the heck is that?
I'm gonna collect the stuff.
Structure.
Wait, can I get it with my hammer? Please tell me I can. Yes!
Make sure to not go in lava. There may be lava. All
right.
Just be careful.
Yeah, I am. Dude,
you're going towards
lava. What
can
we make with this stuff? Hold on.
I don't know. You're going towards lava, though.
I am?
Yeah, you're going to freaking mine lava.
Oh, I can make some pretty awesome brick stuff. That's pretty much it. I'm just going to gather a couple of stacks, because I don't know if we'll ever return.
I'm lost!
Just come back to me.
No.
Come back to
me. Scary and dark. I don't want to.
Blaine.
No.
He's gone back to me.
Oh. I want to go see where there was this like little brick path.
Yeah. Well, we'll go right now. Just
well,
one second.
I'm going there right now without you.
What? Don't do that. That's boring. Be with me. It's yep. fun. Ooh, I found some diamond.
There's nothing.
Oh, my hammer's almost going to get destroyed.
Nothing.
No. Don't do this to me,
oh,
hammer.
Oh my gosh, I found something.
What? What'd you find? What'd you find?
Oh, there's an entrance.
Oh, almost up to stacks.
Oh God, no. This does not look good.
Oh, it doesn't?
Oh.
All right.
There's an entrance and there's pressure plates, but there's lava above.
What? All right, I'm going to go try and find
And there's
you.
Buttons. Just meet me at this, the brick place.
Yeah, I'm going. I'm going. Oh, here we are. Hey, what is that yawn for? You broke through?
Or? No, it was open like this.
Oh, okay, so there's a pressure plate?
Yeah, just be careful.
There's lava above?
Yeah, it's dripping. And then there's buttons.
What if we put,
something on the pressure plate? Like throw something on?
No, watch like this. Move. Put this above it so it doesn't drip down on us.
Oh, we can do that. There's but who knows what the too. Pressure plate's going to do?
Should we just go over the pressure plate then?
Don't know.
Let's go over it.
I'm scared.
Here, I'll take the risk.
You're not going to be able to go over it. No.
No, that's not going to work. Let's just put this on above it.
Okay.
What? The thing about this
There's though, a button, though. Look, there's buttons.
I know. I don't want to press them, though. Just in case. Hold on a sec.
Did you see any more dripping lava? This one right there. There's dripping lava above us right here, too.
Yeah, there's like one more. I can't reach it.
And it's right above us, too.
Oh, shoot.
Well, let's press the button. You want to press the button?
Yeah, let's see. Hold on. Whoa, there's a king slime. I just see, look. If you look
Ooh,
above.
Oh, boss.
Yeah. All right. Want me to press
push
a button?
Push the button,
or?
Yeah. At the button?
Nothing.
Oh.
Whoa.
TNT. Uh-oh.
Oh, it opened a door for this passageway.
Okay, so we didn't go. Well, there's nothing here.
Oh, look. This goes another way.
Okay. Just don't step on any pressure plates.
Yeah.
Can't see. Go.
Go, I tell you.
There's stairs.
Yeah, let's go. Get your Ligia bar ready. We're going to have to face... Oh, look. See? This would have dripped down on us. We would have been GG.
Well, where are we supposed to go now?
I don't know. Let's go. Let's put this over it.
Yeah, we're going to have to go probably through there. We're going to put this. I don't have any more.
Don't worry, I have
You have
some.
Cobblestone?
I have some.
Yay!
I've been digging like a
Do you hear any
miner.
More lava? Though?
Wait, what?
Do you hear any more lava?
Nope.
I still hear lava.
You do? All right, so this map, we're right here, and then we have to go over there, but to get there, we have to go to this corner. Got it? Good. Let's do it.
I still hear lava.
You do?
Well, we got rid of the lava underneath, so I think the passageway is okay now.
All right, let's go through the passageway.
What's this cobblestone?
I don't know.
It looks like it needs to be broken. Doesn't it?
Yeah. Is this where? No.
It looks like a dead end.
Huh.
Oh, hello.
Huh.
There's a door.
Well, let's keep going.
Oh, I think this. Oh, I don't want to step on this. Can just break it.
Yeah.
I think one of the pressure plates.
What is this thing?
Where?
King Slime, where are you?
I see okay. spawners.
There's actually another boss we haven't done here yet.
Oh.
Look at you coming at us sideways, dwarfs, with your armor now. Look, you guys are upgraded and everything. Don't you guys look fancy? Fancy pansy.
Let's go up here. Oh!
Whoa.
Little man!
Whoa, who's shooting at me? Oh, you over there. You want to challenge
me? In the corner?
I'll kill you.
In the darkness?
I'll kill you, dude. I'll kill you.
Oh, there's one up here. Okay, wait. I hear a bunch of doors opening.
Oh. Everybody's coming out. They're like, recruits, go! And then they're trying to kill us. They're little swords. Little golden swords. That's just a fashion statement.
Okay, be careful to not step on any pressure plates.
Yeah, this just has lawn. We don't need that.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah. Let's go.
Oh, there's
a lever.
Oh.
There's a lever, but let's be smart about this, because it would have killed us with the lava.
Let's be very smart. Let's not just go out here and hit this thing. Whoa, this, look, it looks like there's a,
How do you want me to look when you're in a way?
Ender pearls, or not ender pearls, I have the enders. It's like the... Let's go in there and face the...
You can't, though, pumpkins. Okay, I need more torches.
I'm gonna put this in the map.
I need more torches.
Oh, here you go.
Por favor.
Here you go.
Thank you. Him?
Good. All right, let's go.
Okay. What are you doing?
Just
get rid of this stuff. Hold on. I'm just cleaning up my inventory.
I'm gonna put this in a map and say, Ender.
Well, it's not complete. There's holes in it.
What do you mean those holes?
There's holes.
Yeah, that's right. Because we can't just... Oh, dang it.
Okay, there's buttons over here.
Let me see. Oh, yeah.
Do you want to push the lever first and see what happens?
Yeah, we can. All right, come out here. Ready?
Okay. Nothing?
Nope.
I guess we'll have to push the buttons.
Yeah, let's go do that.
Okay. I'm gonna push one.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, something. Get out. Get out.
Whoa, water came down. Dang it.
No. Oh, crap.
No water.
Oh. Did you fix it?
Yeah, well, kind
of. Ooh, I did a boo-boo.
You did a boo-boo.
How was I supposed to know?
Whoa, where's the source? Where's the source? Well, it kind of goes around. You can kind of get around it.
Yeah.
Oh, I see the...
Uh-oh, wait, don't get rid of a button. Wait.
The button's not there because of the water. It took it out.
Oh, what?
Yeah. Oh, here's one button. Should I press it?
Wait. Hold on. There's this.
Yeah, this water didn't get... I mean, this button didn't get damaged.
Hold on. You can come up here.
Wait, what?
Hold on. Can you come up here? No. I was thinking maybe it would lead us to somewhere else.
It's not going. Dang it.
Okay, let's... Well, what if we... Put cobblestone all along the top. No?
We could press the button.
Or we could put stone all along the top. So we don't have water.
Okay. Let me see. That. Whoop. It's working.
Mm-hmm.
Jeez, get out of here, water! You're drowning me! You're than me!
Okay.
What if the water is supposed to help us?
I don't know. Somewhere. We could have just goofed up.
There you go. Whoa. I think we're good now.
Okay. Wait a minute. There's something on the other side of this, though.
Oh, yeah. I see this.
But there's another button.
Should we press it? Yeah.
Oh.
That would have just opened it for us.
Well.
Well, so many buttons. Oh, well. Let me learn. Whoa, look, there's a glowstone thing in here. Little pots.
Please get out of my way!
See these little pots? Can you not see these little pots? These pots here?
Oh, pots. Oh, how cute.
Oh, there's a wooden thing up here. Whoa. Get on top.
Oh, there is wood.
Oh.
little pots.
Oh. Well, it's really dark down here.
Oh, there's, look.
Oh, a Hetzel diamond. Sweet.
This is a, oh wait.
Don't need this.
I found something.
Don't need this. What would you find?
No, nothing. Nothing.
Get my hopes up for nothing.
All right, staircases.
Sweet. This kind of reminds me of that one little tower or like dungeon that we did. Remember that?
Yeah.
Remember that dungeon?
Yeah.
Who did we face?
Okay, wait, pressure plate. Oh, no! Oh, skeleton!
Pressed it. Oh, God.
Well, good thing we have boots where we can jump up here.
Yeah, we're like, wow. Oh, there's a creeper down here. Hey, buddy.
There's more buttons over here.
Should we just not go in order?
I mean, I guess we can go in order.
Oh, it doesn't really matter.
Should we just, it just went in a circle.
Yeah. There's another button here, too. Whoa. Hey, buddy.
Oh, a button.
Yeah, another button.
Should we press the button? Or let's explore a little. Oh, library. Oh,
yeah, a little library here.
Huh. This is a big adventure.
Chest. Look for a chest. See if there's a chest around here.
There's lava above us. Oh, God.
There is?
Look, come here. I don't like this.
What? Whoa. Whoa. What in the world?
There's lava above us.
I know.
This is danger.
Hey, little dwarf dude.
This danger.
Yeah. Oh. All right, well, let's not press any buttons around here.
Okay.
Let's just try and go through. Search for pressure plates, too.
Oh, there's pressure plate right here.
Oh.
Can we just jump
over
it?
But there's no lava.
No, can we jump over it?
Is there lava in there? Can you see?
No, it doesn't look like it.
What? All right. Let's go then.
I touched it. There's more pressure plates in here, too.
Oh, there's nothing.
Makes me nervous. Makes me really nervous. There's pressure plates
in here.
Whoa,
this is... Oh, there's like cauldrons in here. Whoa.
Where?
Look, check it out.
Where are you?
Up here.
Oh. The heck?
Yeah.
What is this?
I don't know. Whoa! What the heck?
Enderman?
No. It looks like a dude with like heck? Some red armor.
Haters. Where the heck are we?
I have no idea. This is so weird.
Oh, look,
whoa!
A...
Who are you? Whoa, that's a specter. No. Jeez. What happened to my Liga bow? Oh no, did it destroy? No!
It's another one of these specters. I don't like their noises.
Yeah, me either.
Wait, were we supposed to come in here?
I don't know. I have no idea. I don't want to,
Oh man, I think.
I wonder if I can make another bow right now.
I don't know if we were supposed to find this. Ooh, a clock.
This is kind of weird. There's a bunch of things in here. Whoa. There's a cake here, babe!
Are they trying to attack? They just keep coming.
Yeah, this is weird. Give me all of your food. Damn, they sound dangerous.
Does it? He just opened the door. Wow.
Oh, jeez, you're a big dude.
Oh, he's a healer.
Oh my God.
I don't even. How did you even find this?
Well, I just kind of.
Are we going backwards?
I don't know. Man, I don't have my Ligia bow anymore.
Don't have a Ligia bow anymore.
Oh, wait. I have my sword. My dagger. Yes.
I don't have any more torches.
Here, I'll put some torches in here for you, okay?
Well, there's a lot of cakes in here.
There, put them in here.
There's a lot of cakes in here.
Whoa. Eat all the cakes.
I want
steal their cakes. They don't deserve the cakes. Whoa.
I ate some cake.
All right.
Anything in here?
Actually, I'm going to...
Did you eat some cake?
No, I didn't.
No? There's like a tiny little portion of cake in here. I didn't... Where are the torches?
Put them in here.
Okay, let's see. Oh my God. I have so many blocks. I don't want
this. I know, me too. Let's go back.
I don't even know if we were supposed to find that. Like,
yeah, I know. I kind of just broke through and I was like, hey, this is pretty cool.
There's another door over here, though.
Well, look, there's a bunch of pots. Skeleton heads here. Really?
Pot. This just keeps going.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's supposed to keep going, but it does. And I'm going with it.
Yeah. All right, you going my way?
No, I went. A skeleton with armor.
Copper. I need the copper. Let's see.
I continued going.
Oh, hey there, guys. Whoa.
There's more of these guys.
They're killing each other.
Why are we not together?
I don't know. I thought you were right behind
me.
No,
you think wrong.
You think wrong. The specters are the ones that blow up. Jeez, specters.
Why you don't come with me? You just
Whoa. All right, I'll be there right now. Okay, we should just go back. I have no idea what this is for.
Okay, I just got some cool armor. Blast protection. Ooh, I'm going to put that on right now. Yeah.
Wait, what?
A lot of armor. Blast protection armor. I'm assuming that whatever we're fighting is going to have blasts. It's going to blast us.
Wait, how'd you get over there?
What do you mean? It just kept going.
Okay, like this.
Oh, hi.
Hi. I just went through walls.
You did? This is the end of it. See, that's really? It.
Well, there was another part over here where I was. Over here. I broke down the walls. I just don't even care about that.
I broke down the walls.
This area over here.
Oh. Whoops. There's people in here too.
Oh, a bunch of meat.
I don't even know if we were supposed to be in here.
I know. It feels weird, right? It just feels like it's not part of it.
You broke through the thing. Look, there's
You broke the rules! Oh, I think I should just take out my diamond sword. This doesn't really do that much damage.
No.
No, the ninja blade thing?
Man, do you want some blast protection stuff?
Sure.
Okay. Blast protection, this projectile, blast protection. And I got this armor in here. So I'm assuming we're going to need to wear it.
What should I get rid of here? I'll just get rid of this.
I'm putting my boots, my jumpy boots away.
All right.
And I have a golden sword.
You think we're going to need? It's a King Slime, though. He was right above the thing. I don't really know.
I don't know. You broke the rules. You shouldn't have broken the thing.
Yeah, I shouldn't have, right?
No, it's like we're going all backwards. Oh,
there's an epic one here, a rare one. Just kill them.
Is this it? This is it.
Yeah.
Sweet. Okay, right, let's get out of here.
Oh, hey there.
I don't think we were supposed to come this way, but...
Yeah.
No, I guess it's okay that we found it.
Yeah, we got some stuff.
I don't think I'm going the right way. Don't follow me.
Really didn't need.
I don't know my directions. Oh. Okay, here it is. Not even that far.
Let's get out of here.
How did you even break the wall and we're like, I'm just going to break the wall right here?
I don't know. I was just looking at it and I was like, what is this?
We got some more buttons here.
All right.
It looks similar to last time.
Well, it was this one last time. Want me to press it?
Yeah, go ahead.
There we go. Don't need any of that shenanigans.
Oh, there's a special ninja skeleton. He just disappeared.
There we go.
He disappeared.
Oh, I hear the slime.
Where did he go?
You hear it?
Where did the skeleton go? I do hear the slime, though.
Come on, babe. Oh, you went upstairs?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you went back for some reason.
Why is there a random bush right here?
I don't know. Oh,
hold on.
Wait. So there's a thing, and then... We should go like this.
It's like the same.
Yeah, it's the same thing.
And what?
What?
Oh, I was like, I thought you pressed the lever.
No. On top. Well, actually, we don't even need to go on top. We'll just go around like this. Just don't press the thing.
Okay, wait. I need to
actually,
make...
Wait, what? Torches.
I'm going to make some more torches.
I'll just... I don't feel safe. I feel safe.
Just cover the lava.
Yeah.
Just cover it.
Just there we go. The lava. Oh, it's kind of dark in here now.
Okay. Is it done?
Yeah.
Can I walk over?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Whoa, no.
What?
Lock me in. All right, cool.
I locked you in?
Yeah.
Oh, step on that and it'll open the door.
Wait. Oh, jeez. Keep thinking that,
Oh, man, this goes forever.
Yeah, I know, right?
Holy cow.
I just want to face a slime already.
We took a little detour, so...
Yeah, we did. Oh, jeez. Man, I feel naked without my Legia. So spoiled with that. Where are you? Oh, dude. That's so annoying. Give me your bow. Give me your bow!
I'm just gonna continue.
Probably not even all that great.
Wait, what is that noise?
Oh.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
The heck? Do you want to press the button?
This water up here. I don't know. Press it.
Okay, let's not press any buttons. Oh.
Well, I feel like we're back. Are we back?
No. Are we?
Before? Yeah, this looks familiar.
Well, maybe it's just the same model. It would have been lit up over here.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I'm gonna put my, I like my bouncy boots. It's like a good defense mechanism, too.
Hi! Oh, your cloud boots?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, creeper! Oh, God, no! No!
Jeez.
I was far away from him!
To kill these guys. Die already, guys! Die!
Ooh, that would have been bad if the creeper exploded over lava or something.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, that would have been bad.
Well, some dudes up here. We don't need to go up there, though.
No, don't hit my butt.
There's water in here.
There's water. Oh, careful.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, he's a rare one.
Oh, great. Oh, shoot. Just take him out. Take him out of the room. There's water over there. Wait, who is a rare one?
Oh, jeez. Oh, God.
I told you to take him out of the room.
I tried, but he was blocking my view. Hold on. I need a regen.
I can't eat.
I'm gonna have my healing staff handy.
Okay, we have a bunch of water here. It's like we're in the sewers or something. Ooh.
Whoa. Sewer area.
Oh, look, we gotta jump.
Ooh.
Oh.
Test our parkour.
Well.
Whoop, I failed. You know what? We don't need a parkour because we have epic boots.
I know, I'm trying to.
Whoop.
We're drowning. We're drowning. It's going to be hard to parkour with these boots, though.
Well, Fred, not if I do
you're
this.
Putting blocks down and you're cheating.
Yep. There you go. Done. Whoa. I fell down.
You're a cheater.
You know what? I'm not a cheater. I'm just...
Exterminator!
What? Where?
As an exterminator.
I saw lightning.
Yeah, he's an exterminator.
Whoa, he's a huge dude.
Oh, he's right there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ready?
Wait a minute. He's just standing there.
Ready?
I'm going to hit him with my bow.
Whoa, he has a lot of health, babe.
He does.
Oh, my God.
Jeez. He's just standing right there.
Yeah, all right. I'm just going to sit here and
I can't freaking see because you're in the way.
I know, I'm sorry.
There.
I can't see either.
Well, we're just hitting things.
Man, I wish I had my Legia. I'm gonna keep saying that over and over again. I wish I had my Legia.
All I hear is, wow, my Legia, wow. Get it, stop getting in front of me.
Whoa, what's up, dude? Let's go.
Oh my God, he knocked me in the wall. Oh my God.
He messed up my hunger.
Whoa. Whoa. He hit me once, and I got down to 3 hearts.
Dude, he's no joke.
No.
Is that blast protection? Is that why we need this? Do you have blast protection?
I think that's probably what blast protection is for.
All right. Well, we did this the easy way.
Yeah.
There'd be some epic loot that jumps from you.
He's going to let me kill him.
Yay. Nothing.
Well, that's what the blast protection was for.
Yeah. Ooh, oh, nice. Some good
ooh,
stuff.
Ooh, diamonds.
There.
Ooh. Okay, I need to
ooh,
get...
there's a white backpack? Dude, I'm taking this.
I have, like, no room in my inventory. No room!
All right, I'm taking all this stuff. I don't need this button. Jeez, get out of here.
Okay, we are going to clean our inventory. Ooh, I got a fire spear.
What? That's pretty neat.
I got a fire spear. This looks pretty snazzy.
Snazzy.
That looks pretty snazzy. That's what the blast protection
ooh,
was for.
Ooh, yellow backpack. Ooh, a phoenix feather.
Ooh,
nice.
Mandolin ingots.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice. Yeah, because somebody took a huge block and put it in their...
Hey,
lady
hey.
Cave, no lady lair.
My woman wonderland. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I put it in there. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go in there while you're sleeping and I'm gonna steal
it. It's mine. It's mine.
I'm gonna steal it. It's gonna be mine.
Okay.
Is that everything?
I'm trying to clear up some space.
Whoops.
Clear up some space. Man, okay, I'm gonna get rid of my flowers. I don't need flowers. No, we have a lot of flowers at home.
All right, I'm gonna line up all my backpacks.
I guess.
Right here. And then, let's see.
I want a book.
Some more
okay.
stuff in here. Man, we're getting a lot
man,
of stuff.
Man, we still haven't even faced the slime. And I'm assuming that we're gonna have to use our pickaxes to choose one of these ways. And, yeah.
Get out of here. Yeah. Wait, so which way did we come through? This way?
Yeah, well, the only one that's open.
Yeah.
But I think we should save that for another episode.
Yeah.
Or you can just dig it out, whatever.
Well, I just want to peek in. I just want to know which way. I think it's this way. Nope, not this way either. What about this way? This way? Yes? No? Okay, no. So, yeah, I think we're just going to have to come back and... complete this in the next episode of Cloud 9.
Yay! We still need to do the slime boss. I have no idea where he was, but I think that was like a main boss that did the blast.
Oh, did you
protection.
Hear that?
Yeah. It was the sound of Minecraft.
No, I heard like a weird deep sound.
I didn't hear that. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Cupquake.
Now I'm Red.
And we'll see y'all later. Bye.
See you later.